I think it's the feeling I get when I cook. It's like being in the kitchen in there today, it was hard, but I was really loving every minute of it. Being completely under the pump and under that pressure, I've never felt so alive. It runs through your veins and you can feel it and you get those tingles.